Welcome to SLR.tv. My name's Gregory Bear and this is the first event of 2020. Hello everybody and welcome to the NEC in Birmingham, the Temple of Motorsport, and today we're at the Autosport International Show on Team Hard Racing Stands, and today we're going to have a look at the various formula that the guys use and we'll have a look at some of the cars. I've had a tweet from some students, they want me to say a special hello, so hiya. And hang on a wee minute, and we'll be looking at the cars right now. If you bear with me, Stevo's over with the cars just now. Stevo, can you tell us what you like about the show?
One of the things I like about the show, you can just come along and have a look at cars, various formula, and there you go. Take the family out as well.
This is quite good because I've set the camera back a bit so you can just get an idea of the amount of people attending the show and also having a look at the stand. It's quite easy to step up and have a look at the cars and get a chat. Maybe the Renault Clio or the VW Cup. Team Hard Racing will add to its GT Cup entry for 2020 as it expands into the GTB class of the series with its newly acquired Porsche 911 driven by Ben Claydon. This will be Claydon's first full season of racing after choosing to spend the 2019 season with Team Hard Racing and its Ginetta GT4 test programme. Here's the Michael Gray's car, the 777 VWCC. A relative latecomer to racing, Gray's joined the BTCC grid in 2019 after spending the previous season in the Ginetta GT4 Super Cup, where he secured the AM class title. His debut season saw him compete for Team Hard at the wheel of the Volkswagen CC, and he secured a point-scoring finish on his debut at Brands Hatch. His best result would come later in the season at the Silverstone Circuit, where Gries broke into the top 10 for the first time. In 2020, Gries would switch to the BTC Racing Grid for 2020 to drive a Honda Civic Type R. Can I say thank you for your company today and hope to see you again on SLR TV. From myself, Gregory Bear. See ya!